हेलो स्टूडेंट, वेलकम टू द BPS ऑनलाइन क्लासेस क्लास टू मैथ चेक पॉइंट 3.3 बाय बनिता सिंह। टुडे वी डिस्कस एंड लर्न रीग्रुपिंग इन सब्ट्रैक्शन। ओपन योर मैथ बुक पेज नंबर 43।
स्टार्ट।
डियर स्टूडेंट, लोकेट द मैथ बुक पेज नंबर 43 रीग्रुपिंग इन सब्ट्रैक्शन। वी नो दैट 110 equal to 10 ones and 24 equal to 2 tens 4 ones. Let us do some subtraction problem. Subtracting a 1 digit number from a 2 digit number. Example 3. There are 26 beads in a bowl. Smita uses 9 beads to make a bracelet. How many beads are left in the bowl? It is subtraction problem. We first write bigger number. Dear student, 26 minus 9. 6 ones. There are not enough ones, so regroup 110 to 10 ones. Only 110 will remain in the 10 column. Count the number of ones. 10 ones plus 6 ones equal to 16 ones. So 16 minus 16 ones minus 9 ones. 16 ones minus 9 ones equal to 7 ones. Left 110. 110 minus 0 tens equal to 110. So 26 minus 9 equal to 17. Therefore 17 beads are left in the bowl.
Start.
Checkpoint 3.3. Number 1. Subtract the following. 15 minus 6 equal to 9. We make 15 circle, then 6 circle cross out. So we find 9. 15 minus 6 equal to 9. Number B, 21 minus 3. We make column. First subtraction, first subtract one place. There are not enough number. So borrow 110 to one place, then equal to 10 ones plus 1 ones 11 ones, 11 ones minus 3 ones equal to 8 ones. Left 110, 110 minus 0 tens equal to 1 tens. So we find 18. 21 minus 3 equal to 18. Then number C, 16 minus, sorry student, 60 minus 8. So we first subtract one place. There are not enough number, so borrow 110 to one place. So 110 equal to 10 ones. 10 ones minus 8 ones equal to 2 ones. Left, then 10 plus 5 tens minus 0 tens equal to 5 tens. So 60 minus 8 equal to 52. Then number D, 33 minus 7. There are not enough number, so borrow 110. 110 equal to 10 ones. 10 ones plus 3 ones equal to 13 ones. 13 ones minus 7 equal to 6 ones. Then number 10, 2 tens minus 0 tens equal to 2 tens. So 33 minus 7 equal to 26. Then number 2, subtract the following. 30 minus 14. First we subtract
one place. There are not enough number, so we borrow 10 plus 110 equal to 10 ones. 10 ones minus 0 ones. Sorry, 10 ones minus 4 ones equal to 6 ones. Then 10 plus 2 tens minus 1 tens equal to 110. So 30 minus 14 equal to 16. Number B, 26 minus 17. So we first subtract 1 place. There are not enough number, so borrow 110. 110 is equal to 10 ones. 10 1 plus 6 1 equal to 16 ones. 16 1 minus 7 ones equal to 9 ones. Then left 110. 110 minus 110 equal to 0 10. Number C, 75 minus 46. First we subtract minus 1 plus. There are not enough number, so borrow 110. So 10 plus 110. 110 means 10 ones. 10 ones plus 5 ones equal to 15 ones. 15 ones minus 6 ones equal to 9 ones. Then 10 plus 6 tens minus 4 tens equal to 2 tens. So 75 minus 46 equal to 29. Then number D, 82 minus 73. Hello student, 82 minus 73. There are not enough number, so we borrow 110. 110 means 10 ones. 10 ones plus 2 ones, so 12 ones. 12 ones minus 3 ones equal to 9 ones. Then 10 plus left 7 10. 7 tens minus 7 tens equal to 0 tens. 75 minus 18. 75 minus 18. First we subtract 1 place. We borrow 110. 110 plus 110 mean 10 ones. 10 ones plus 5 ones, 15 ones. 15 ones minus 8 ones equal to 7 ones. Then 16. 610 minus 110 equal to 510. So 75 minus 18 equal to 57. Then number F, 51 minus 22. There are not enough number, so we borrow 110 to one place. 110 mean 10 ones. 10 ones plus 1 ones equal to 11 ones. 11 ones minus 2 ones equal to 9 ones. Then left 4 tens. 4 tens minus 2 tens equal to 2 tens. So 51 minus 22 equal to 29. Dear student, the class is over. Your homework, write on math copy, check point 3.3.